This particular play is part of a trilogy of plays by Luis Alfaro, where he has taken the themes found in ancient Greek drama and found the connections between that and our Hispanic culture.
Being in a dramatic production to begin with is not new to me, but it's definitely out of my comfort zone. And Spanish is not my first language, so having the opportunity to become the lead for this has been a learning experience for me as well.
One student told me, finally, my mother's going to come see a play that she's going to understand. And it's about things she knows about. And to me, that's a very important part of this project, of this idea, this concept that came out of Southwest. And it's been so neat to work with these kids because you have your Spanish speakers, you have your English speakers, all finding common cause.
Anyone you know in the Valley mostly speaks Spanish. So having this opportunity to share a story in their primary language is really important because they get to understand on a deeper level.
Part of this is finding people to be our voices. How many of our students have parents who don't understand English? The beautiful part of this play is that it touches the issues of our times. It talks about the preservation of a culture and brings it home.